In a shrinking market, many companies will simply give up and move on. But not our client IDT. IDT had a market-leading prepaid calling card, Boss Revolution. Prepaid calling cards were losing ground to other communication solutions, so IDT asked us to find a target market that wouldn't be so easily swayed by the other options.
Our answer was recent immigrants. More specific, recent Hispanic immigrants coming from a variety of countries, coming from South America, Central America, and some of the Caribbean. For this specific segment, calling cards were always the most convenient option, and brand loyalty was high once established.
Our research showed that Hispanic immigrants displayed strong product loyalty. Our research also showed
that Spanish language television was key to reaching this target, but the men preferred their soccer, baseball, and boxing, and the women preferred game shows and entertainment programming. Our message was hard to say in 30 seconds, so we got creative.
Our brainstorming led to a MediaPost Best Multicultural Campaign of the Year nomination. The centerpiece of the campaign was a custom program with Univision's beloved Don Francisco. The theme of the program was family reunions. As Boss Revolution reunited families on screen, viewers reached out using Boss Revolution cards and had family reunions of their own. In sports, by partnering with major events and a new broadcaster, we also solidified Boss as a go-to solution. But our premium placements didn't come with premium price tags. Our networking and negotiation skills actually led to 30% discounts on unit pricing for IDT. The results were extraordinary, with Boss usage growing by double digits month to month, and 50% of first-time customers stayed on, ensuring that while the market was shrinking, IDT kept growing.